This is an open letter to those who believe the definition of black by Merriam-Webster to be the gospel. Black is so much more than you can imagine if you look, with more than just your eyes. Black was the new blue before you knew who you was, cuz blood been black back before pirates' beards and Shakespeare's in the hands of savages. Black is the old green before money was printing our curves with a currency, dignity, and dollars. Certain it didn't make sense, but they found a way to turn a profit. Black, like minstrel show faces and injustice court cases. It's militant as Malcolm, dubious as Du Bois, glorious as Garvey's star line. Black as in the stone cold color of his beret as he sat in contempt. PhD in one hand, the other retribution, revolution in his eyes. Last name Newton, it's power fists, risen with defiance in Mexico City, 1968, you see. Black is to be admired. For everything we touch, we take to higher heights. Man, black is ballin'. Like Kobe, LeBron, Jordan, Magic, Abdul-Jabbar with the pill. Like Megatron, Rice, Peyton Sanders, Cunningham on the field. It's Ernie Ladd, Junkyard Dog, Coco Beware, Abdullah the Butcher, and the most electrifying man in the business. If you smell, ow! All that soul cooking in the kitchen. Gumbo, neck bones, oxtails, chitlins, cornbread, greens, and smothered everything. Black is that thing we swang when we sang. It's like candy, man, a thin line between the persuaders and switch and in love with Mary Jane. Rick James, bitch, it's Harold Melvin in the Blue Notes, performing blue magic and Minnie Riperton at Stevie Wonder's maze. It's Muddy Waters, putting out earth, wind, and fire, riding a midnight star, dodging temptations and making impressions on BDPs and public enemies at the top of Sugar Hill with cool Herc spinning Africa Bambaataa's Soul Sonic Force live from the mothership. It's Light as a Rock, UNITY, Funkified, spiced with salt and pepper. It's concerts played on sold out stages and still entering through the back door. Back before doo-wop was funk and Lil Jon got crunk, black was the same then as it is today. Believe me, black is new school, like an old school breakbeat on the pads of MPCs and 88 keys. We are the Pro Tools, elephants in every room, memory intact, but you still expect a song and dance like we've got Sambo or Quimbo tattooed on our backs. Read your history. Check your facts. We've already tackled your setbacks. So next time you reach for your racist ramblings or fascist fallacies, remember, black is poetry. Black is loyalty. And blood is thicker than bigotry. Sincerely yours, that old black, that young black, not new black, that true black, that who black, that you black, that ooh, bet you thought you knew black. Power to the people.